Yeah! Jadugar Khambata. Voila! Hocus Pocus Docus Marcus turned this into a banner. Yeah! Jadugar Khambata. Friends, Romans, Indians, rich, poor, sane, and madmen, may I have your attention, please? Cause now I'm going to show you magic that you all have never seen before. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's a fountain. So, did you see my magic? Now, here's another one. What you will see is a coin in one hand and handkerchief in the other. This coin is going to rotate itself on the edge of the handkerchief. So, here it goes and there it goes. This coin on its own moves to and fro. So, this is about it, ladies and gentlemen. Did you see? How did you like it, huh? So go, man. Get all your friends, uncle, aunties, grandpas and grannies, girlfriends, boyfriends and also your enemies. Spread the word around. There's great magic going to be seen on this ground.
Chutki, let me go and get Bheem and Jaggu. You stay right here. Don't go anywhere and don't let him start any magic. I'll go and get them, okay?
What is it, Raju?
A fantastic Jadugar has come. He is showing his magic tricks to us. And his magic is awesome.
Really?
I swear, that Jadugar is really good. Let's go. It will be great fun.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, come one and all. Fat, thin, short and tall. Come to your Jadugar friend, Khambata. Now what you see is some great hocus pocus. Come on, clap, my friends. Okay, for my this show, I would like to have one of y'all as my assistant. You there. Why don't you step up? Come, don't be scared. Nothing's going to happen to you. Come. So what do you see here in my hand?
It's a gold coin.
Very smart. Now here I keep it in my palm and what you shall do is close my palm. So the coin is here in the palm of my hand and I shall make the coin disappear. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Abracadabra, hocus pocus. All of y'all pay attention. Abracadabra, hocus pocus, and the coin has gone.
Who has taken my gold coin? Tell me, who has taken my gold coin? Give it to me, please. Please give my gold coin. It must be you who has taken my gold coin. You were only standing next to me.
Who, me? No way, man.
Oh, so you are saying that I am lying, huh?
See, I don't have it.
Okay, close the palm of your right hand.
There's still nothing.
Oh, really? Why don't you see for yourself?
In my hand? There is nothing in my hand.
Alright, I'll show you then what's inside. Now watch very carefully. Hocus pocus, abracadabra. My dear coin, come back to Papa. Alright, adults aside, now I need the kids besides. Who wants to come? Any kid, come up. Oh, wow. You there, my brave child. I hope you're not scared, my child.
No, I'm not scared.
Very well then. I shall cover your eyes with this handkerchief then, alright?
Okay.
Hey, kiddo. How many fingers are these, huh?
I don't know.
And what's in my hand?
I don't know.
A-E-I-O-U and boom. Oh, kiddo, who are you?
Raju.
And who is that man there?
Jaggu.
And what's inside his bag?
Cashew!
Oh, wow.
What do you see inside this hat?
Nothing.
A-E-I-O-U and boo. Out of the hat comes a rat. So that's all for the evening, folks. I'll be back next time with some bigger and better magic. But for now, I will have to go. A-E-I-O-U and boom!
Hey, Bheem! Bheem! Look here! The Jadugar forgot his magic stick here! Oh, wow! Now I will practice magic on you all!
Be careful, magic is not child's play, okay?
Ha, hee, hoo! I order my magic dandi. Bolu Dolu with me are always doing masti. So make them lose their chaddi. Kalia, now it's your turn.
What? You'll play magic on me?
Don't get scared. Now hold this egg.
Okay, let me see how your magic works on me.
My friends, my magic is not thanda. Here I move my magic danda to vanish Kalia's anda. Kalia, where is your egg? I hope you have not eaten it.
Stupid magician, do you think I'll eat that anda? Huh?
Yes, yes, you have eaten it. Wait now, I'll take it out from your stomach. Trin, trin, tra, tra, boom, boom. You see, Kalia laid an egg. Yuck, it's so horrible.
Have some fun with your friends too. Why do you play these tricks on us only?
Okay, okay, I'll turn them all into fruits. Brim, brim, bram, bram, boo! Brim, bram, boo, boo! Gin and fruits! Turn them into fruits! Oh my God, what do I do now?
Did you miss me?
Jadugar Uncle, save my friends!
Okay, hand me my magic wand. Monkey, donkey, cat and dog, here's this one for you all! Boo! Okay, kiddo, I'll have to go now.
Boom! The stories of Bheem are so interesting. Praise him, everyone. Let us all sing. Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem. Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.
Cute and kind at heart,
he loves to eat a lot.
Laddus are his only dream.
Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.
Friendly to the core,
eager to help more.
Loved by his team.
Bheem, 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 Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem. Being brave and strong means there's none who's wrong. The stories of Bheem are so interesting. Praise him, everyone. Let us all sing. Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem, Chhota Bheem.